So on a weekly basis, the farm in general, how much milk does it produce? How much does it send off to the big dairies? How much do you sell off yourself?
I'll give you the annual total. The farm currently produces about 650,000 litres a year.
Right, okay.
Of which 25,000 is sold as untreated milk.
So it's sold as raw milk?
Yeah.
Straight from the farm?
Yeah.
Yep.
And the difference goes off to, currently it's going to a company called Arla.
Yep.
Have you seen the lorry?
Yes, yeah, yeah.
And it's being bottled at a bottling place at Derby.
Right, okay.
Because of its only milk of a certain quality can go into liquid products.
Yeah.
And ours needs that quality, so therefore it goes in.
So it can go into your cheeses, your yogurts.
Yeah, I'm not saying that the milk is bad.
Yeah.
It goes into cheese and yogurt.
Yeah.
But the process can accommodate lower fat milk and higher protein milk, whereas milk for consumption has to be of a minimum dairy milk, minimum fat.
Yeah.
And a minimum hygiene standard as well.
Right, okay, yeah.
You can have fluctuations in bacteria levels in the milk as a result of maybe the cows having a challenge from their environment, or generally from the plants, and you're not getting exactly the same bacteria levels every day.
Yeah.
They'll fluctuate. Some places have persistently higher levels than others.